11.
Unprecedented security tonight as thousands of people packed into downtown Fort Myers for the annual Edison Festival of Light.
Yeah, while the parade may be over, the party continues well into the night, and security is a big concern for both police and partygoers alike. NBC2's Julianne Dell was in the River District tonight, where security was at an all-time high.
It's good to feel safe when you're at an event this big.
Tonight, law enforcement officers making their presence known at the Edison Festival of Light.
Yes, there's more presence this year than last year.
There's police everywhere on every corner and up and down the streets.
Officers from Fort Myers, Cape Coral, and Sanibel were all on hand, as well as Lee County Sheriff's deputies and even the National Guard. These photos show first responders gathering hours before the event for an Edison Parade security briefing.
I don't know where they all came from tonight, because they do have a lot.
Some residents saying after recent events, they were hesitant to attend a large event like this one.
There's people right now that don't even want to come out because of how things have been unfolding.
But they say the large number of law enforcement officers on hand for tonight's event helped to ease those fears.
Seeing them here, their presence, and just seeing them in numbers, that give us somewhat of a sense of, you know, it's okay, we can be out here, enjoy yourself.
I don't think they have any reason to feel nervous. I think they can really feel safe down here.